Recently, I had the opportunity to view a small group of aggressive late-season trout fighting for the best position in the most productive feeding lane. This particular pool in the river is by far the most heavily fished, and it's exactly for that reason why I use it to test my flies. I know that if I can get a fish to take a fly in this pool, it should work even better in remote areas. It was a warm, sunny day around high noon, and not too much was happening, so I decided to venture out to the base of the pool where I could clearly see about a dozen fish trying to protect their feeding zones within that pool. Clearly, there were a few fish that hadn't figured out who the boss was and would try to snatch food from the bigger fish and would have to be reminded just whose spot this was. It reminded me of growing up with three other brothers and what things were like at the dinner table. You either had to be very quick or position yourself in the right spot, either right in front of the main course or in a spot where you had to pass it please, sure thing, right after I take my share. After observing this pool for a while, I decided to try several different flies that would give the appearance of a smaller bait fish trying to outsmart a larger, king of the pool fish. The thought of the smaller fish stealing an easy meal incited quite a frenzy amongst the larger fish in the pool. Needless to say, the hits weren't subtle. I have several of these patterns that work very well, and this is just one of them.